हाई एवरी वन, एज नीट इज नियर, दीज आर माई फाइनल वर्ड्स टू यू ऑल. नेवर थिंक दैट यू हैव प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर 2 to 3 years फॉर दिस सिंगल डे और जस्ट फॉर दीज 3 hours. नो, यू हैव स्टडीड टू नो द इंट्रिकेसीज एंड द ब्यूटिफुल लॉज ऑफ नेचर एंड हाउ इट वर्क्स. दिस जर्नी वॉज नॉट जस्ट फॉर दीज 3 hours. It was for learning things which will stay with you forever. Your childhood questions of how rainbows are formed, what is light, what is atom, what you are made up of, what is energy, what is life, all are answered. What else you want? Your such high amount of knowledge can't be judged by just these 180 questions. It is just because of the physical impossibilities that the government of India have to conduct such OMR-based small tests to know who are going to be the future doctors, because they can't evaluate everyone one by one. After this, you will suddenly realize that the pressure you were feeling कि यार मेरे 2 साल की मेहनत 3 hours में जज होने वाली है और अगर उन 3 hours में कुछ हो गया तो मेरी 2-3 साल की मेहनत बेकार हो जाएगी, will be lost. Don't take this pressure with you. It is nonsense. If you have knowledge, you are the king. Having knowledge is important. So go on my boys and girls and tell the world how powerful you are. Life is made by working every day. If you work every day, you can never fail. Life is very different from exam. Exam happen once or twice in life, but life is a thing which takes your exam every single day. Always remember, the real adventure is of the journey, not the destination. My best wishes are with you. All the best. I am here to support you always, even after NEET, if you are able to clear it or if you are not. So I rest with my final words. Utho, ukhado aur fek do.